It's about time I got a new tat.
Ouch.
It hurts. A mirror won't help.
Oh.
Leo, I'm here, my mistress. Bad timing. Help me finish the tat. Totally. Done. I'll turn you into a vampire after all. What's that? Why is the trash still here? Get it out now! Done. Do I get a bite now? Another time. Ugh, story of my life. Ow! What is that? A box. It's huge. Let's see. Wow, someone could set up a legit tattoo parlor here. All you gotta do is make it comfy. Now we're talking. Adding light.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
And a sign. Tattoo salon. A pop of color. Awesome. Transforming into a bat. Print. Now we have something to decorate the wall with. Yeah.
Yeah.
Where is my tattoo gun? Right here. I'm ready to work. I could use a drink. Nothing left. I need to fill my glass. Oh no, my sketches. Here's an idea. I like it better this way. Now I can fully focus on work. I won't let you down. Fly, shoo. I'm starving.
Ooh,
a neck. It's no good. First client, welcome. Pick a sketch. Spicing it up. Adding pepper. Final preparations. There you go. My fang. How do I eat? Ooh, canned blood. Perfect. Can't open it. What? We have to get 5,000 likes to open the can? Oh, hi. Help me get 5,000 likes. Then I can eat and my tooth will grow back. Vampire-inspired selfies. Oh, yeah. I love it.
Yeah.
So sorry to disturb you. Shoo.
Where were we?
I want a tiny baby vampire tattoo. Right on it. Easy. Done. That's not what I asked for. Oh, mind blowing. I'll be a mom soon. Thanks. You're a peach. Happy to help. What is this? The baby is coming. Really? These are bats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8? Dear me.
Oops.
Hello, new mom. Wakey, wakey. Leo, don't mess with me. 8 isn't even that many. Ooh. Greetings. I want a tat right here. Sorry, I can't give you a tattoo if you're underage. Thing is, I'm 50. I look younger because I'm a vampire. Fair enough. Okay, let's get started. I'll just kick the tat up a notch. Done. Thanks. You're welcome. Bye. You know, gotta tweak the rules a tad. Hey, welcome. Ooh. I want your most expensive tattoo ever. Chop chop. Leo, Leo, what's taking so long? Here is the most luxurious ink. Pure gold. Thanks. Off you go. Let's hit it. You're gonna love it.
Oh.
What? It flew away.
Oops.
I'll teach you how to make tattoos in a moment. The audacity of it all. What's wrong, my queen? Look, the rude girl gave me a garlic tattoo under my armpits. Smells horrible.
Ugh.
I'm dying. Hello. Hey, what kind of tattoo would you like? This lightning bolt, please. That'll be easy. Oh no, the gun is not working. What's the problem? Could you charge the gun by any chance?
Okay.
Sure. So delicious. Oops. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, yeah. Now I have a tat. Least I could do for you. Phew. Will you bite me? Bite me, bite me, bite me. Pretty please. I got a cave. You've earned it. Thank you. Ready? Oh, yeah. I'm going in. What's wrong with me? Where are my fangs? And I became a vampire. That's sick.
Huh. Oops.
Phew. I got away. Mm-hmm. Oh, this tattoo is a nightmare. It needs glitter. Well, now we're talking. Whoa. You have to pay. There you go. Now I'll have to wash the floor until I retire to pay for my tattoo. Take it easy. I just need a tattoo. And make it fast. Okay, I'll do my best. Faster. I have somewhere to be. Almost done. Just another minute. Done. Great job. What about money? Huh? Money? Thanks for reminding me. Whoa, what a great tattoo. All of the money too. Take care. Yikes. Hello there. What tat would you like? This one. No problem. Let's get to it. Done. Marvelous.
Wow.
This is for your work. Thanks. See you next time. Oh, yes. Wow. I'm rich. I only need one bill. Gorgeous. Ready to go. I wonder which celebrity will stop by today. Hi, I need an explosive tattoo. A bomb would be perfect.
Boom!
No problem. The bomb's finished. I love it. What about payment? Let's see what I brought. This is no good. I'll save the dynamite for next time. Got it. This is for your excellent work. Whoa, a bar of gold. You're so generous. The diamond needs to be cut. No dust allowed. I'll make ink from gold. What's this? Gross. Whoa, gold dust. Lucky me. I have a fever. Gotta turn the fan on. Oh no! No! What's the deal? Is the gun actually broken? Goodbye. Your time is up. Aw. Whoa! A new tattoo gun! Yay! Here I am. We can get to work. Ah! The gun isn't working. I can't hold it. What's going on? Oh no, I'm covered in ink. What a nightmare. This is a hot mess. Your tattoo parlor is the worst. Give me a sec. I'll fix it. Stupid gun. What a great tattoo sketch. Hey, watch out. I'll be drawing far away from everyone else. Heart, square. What's next? Guys, do you remember what the third design was? Comment down below. Oh no, a wave washed away my sketches. Whatever. Who wants a tattoo? Pick whatever you like. Your high quality tat will be done in no time. No? Too bad. Discounts on couple tattoos today. Whoa, that's a lot of demand. You're the first one. Have a seat. So where do you want your tattoo? We want a heart over here. That's easy. Here you have it. The tattoo's done. Whoa, what an amazing job. This is for you. Thanks. So generous of you. Glad to help you out. Not bad. Next up. I also want that. Listen up. We have a special deal. If you want a couple tattoo, this is the place. Hi. We'd like a tattoo as a symbol of our love. I can handle it fast. Half is done. Great. Time for the other half. Oh no. The gun is acting up. It might be out of ink. Wait a second. Ink's there. It's fine. Here, I made it. What? Jake, why do you share a tattoo? Idiot. Kitty, hang on. What have you done? Where are you going? Stupid tattoo gun. It's all your fault. What would you prefer? I'd like a butterfly tat. A small one. Yet very cute. I got you. Butterflies ready. Whoa, what? So that's a small tattoo? Chill, it's more than just a tattoo. Check this out. Whoa.
Huh?
That's better. This tattoo is more our thing. We're paying in cash. What? That much money for a tattoo that flew away? Forget it. We're leaving. Where are you going? So ungrateful. The last stroke. Achoo! Whoops. Delivery? I'd like to order the most delicious pizza. Hurry up. It's the delivery. Your order. Money first. Money? I mean, I'm broke. No pizza then. Bye. Stay. I'm starving. Hang on. I'll take the pizza. Here's money.
Wow.
I owe you one. For what? Huh? For the pizza. The pizza's for me. What about me? I'll check out the latest news. Whoa.
Wow.
We're holding the best tattoo artist contest. The title might be yours. Oh yeah. Ruby ink is just what you need for a chic tattoo. But I have no one to try it on. I'm gonna find someone. It's too crowded. I'll keep looking. Hi. Hey. Would you like a tattoo? In that wretched salon? No way. Even the air in there feels different. You know, I can give you a ruby tattoo.
Ew.
It won't take long. Whoa, amazing. I know. Gotta go. I'm suffocating. Thanks.
Wow.
I'm allergic to poverty. Gold water 5 times a day. And diamond drops will help clear up a stuffy nose. Thank you, Doc. I feel better right away. Welcome. Hi, I want this tattoo. A rose on my forearm. No problem, right on it. Just a little patience. Done. So you call this a rose? And you call yourself a tattoo artist? I'm leaving. I tried so hard. Please help. I hope you can fix this terrible tattoo. What a nightmare. Don't worry, I know a way out. I just happen to have ruby ink. Done. Whoa, it's a miracle. One more thing. It's a rose, so it has to smell sweet. What a marvelous scent. Thank you. You saved my life. This is for you, from the bottom of my heart. You're welcome. Smells gorgeous. Our contest is about to begin. Let's give a warm welcome to our contestants. Barbara, thing is, we forgot about our third contestant. Ivy, welcome. The rules of the contest demand that all participants have the same tattoo gun. Nobody gave us heads up. A new tattoo gun. My allergies are coming back. No, working like this is unbearable. My precious tattoo gun, I wouldn't give you up for anything. And one contestant is disqualified. The competition is on. Who will do the best tattoo? I'll win. You wish. The contestants are doing their best, but who's going to win? Stupid gun, it keeps slipping out. I've never seen such a great gun before. Your time is up. Let's see the results. Oh. Whoa. And the winner is Ivy. Congratulations. What? That's unfair. I won. Yay. Here's the prize. $1,000,000. Yay. Honey, I'm crazy about you. I want to be with you. Not now. What's going on? This is important. Huh? What is it? Whoa, huh? An invite to the tattoo artist competition. Yeah, the best tattoo artist gets this super VIP luxury tattoo gun. How do I get it? I see, you need to earn all 5 stars. You're so lucky your mom is the judge at this competition. Great, I'll go get dressed. Huh? What is this? The best tattoo artist competition. I'll totally win. I have my very own walk of fame soon. Huh? Whoa, the best tattoo artist competition. I gotta win. All the stars will be mine. Hi, do you do tattoos? Sure. Have a seat. Hey! Oops, my cardboard chair is broken. Are you okay? I'll help you up. Hang on. Getting you another chair. Where's my client at? Oops, today's not my lucky day. Settle in. I'll give you a light, relaxing face mask. What are you doing? It's choking me. I don't need a mask. Okay, take it easy. It'll come out amazing. The key is to get prepared. Huh? Hold on. Uh-oh. Sir? Ooh, here comes the star. Off to a great start. Thank you for trusting me. You're my best client. Never setting foot in here again. Get off me. Welcome to Ellie's Tattoo Parlor. How can I help you? This is the tat I want. Of course, where exactly? Here, on my arm, no problem. What ink color would you like? Too many questions. Are you a pro or what? Guys, help out. What color should this Rainbow Friends character be? Comment the right answer down below. Thanks. Get started, giddy up. Psst, can I get this butterfly tattooed afterwards? Wait your turn, guard, I'm going first. Our fancy tattoo parlor is open. I'm waiting for you. Hi, I want the coolest tattoo there is. Absolutely, you've come to the right place. The tattoo must be so cool that everyone would be jealous. Flashy. Ew, it's ugly. I'll call you back. Eric, you're doing it wrong. Get out of my way, Mom. This client is mine. Mom knows best. Give me the gun. That's it, Mom. Take a break. I'll finish it up myself. So, where were we? Oh, I can't look at this without crying. Guys, this tattoo is only visible to those who can hit 3 thumbs up in 5 seconds. Your time starts now. Too early to look. Gotta prep the tattoo, following all health standards. don't take the plastic off under any circumstances. Okay, thanks. Good luck. Phew, that was close. Almost finished. Just a little bit more patience. It'll be just a little pinch. Oh no, worse timing. I'm out of ink. What's the solution? Exactly. I'll recycle my old tattoos. Why not? It's an eco-friendly way. Easy. Hurt so bad. What? What's this? What have you done? I didn't want a face tat. You're taking full responsibility for this. No more tattoos. Hi, is it okay to take the plastic off now? No, it's too early. Not yet? Fine, go away. Oh, she's alive. Wow, what is this? Cool. He already has 3 stars. We gotta do something about it ASAP. Hey, I want this tat now. Sure, miss. Ow, ouch, it's super painful. This is torture. Why are you yelling? I just put on gloves. Oh, I'm so sensitive. Wow, not bad. A minute, I'm almost done. What is it? What a nightmare. Huh? What happened? See for yourself. You messed up my arm. I'm not setting foot in here again. Your salon is a disaster. Minus 1 star. Ha, that was easy. Random body parts. It's a zombie apocalypse. Can I take the plastic off yet? No, leave me alone. I want an expensive tattoo. With money like that, okay. I definitely have something to surprise you. Wow, are these sapphires? Nobody move. This is a robbery. Give me all the money. Wow, are these sapphires? I'll take them too. They won't come off. What do I do? This tattoo can't be robbed. I have an idea. Artist Ellie, would you give me the same precious tattoo? Totally. And what is this? I don't get it. Where are the jewels? It's a tracker. No way you can run away now. Peekaboo, you are under arrest. Uh-oh. Hey, tattoo artist, guess who's back? Can I finally take the plastic off? Not really. I'll be old before I even get to see my tattoo. Glasses, of course. Oops, they accidentally dropped. How lucky is that? Here you are. Put on your glasses and look. Whoa, so pretty. Thanks a lot. I love it. Enjoy your new tattoo. Phew. Hi, I want a picture of my girlfriend tattooed on my arm. Can you do it? Sure thing, no problem. Been there, done that. I graduated from the School of Portrait Artists. I'll sketch out the portrait in a minute. No, it didn't come out nice. My hand's trembling. Nothing's good enough. Wait a minute, I have a great idea. Let's go. Over here. Press your head on, please, and stay put. What are you doing? Honey, he almost sprained my neck. Who do you think you are? It's all worth it for a nice tattoo. Let's roll. Done. Check it out. How do you feel about it, babe? Do you like the tat? Of course not. It's hideous. What if I pay you? Okay, we're fine. Thank you for your work on this one. Hello.
Huh?
Oh, I forgot to switch off the iron. Do you mind babysitting? Hey, kid. What's poppin'? Ooh, you need a toy. Oh. I'll bring it in a second. Look what I've got. Oops, where is the kid? Hello, is it you? Nah. Or you? Not sure about that. Ooh, another stroller. What about you? Guys, help me out. What color was the bundle in the stroller she left behind? Comment the right answer down below. It's time to sum up the results of the tattoo contest. We're about to find out who will get the brand new VIP luxury tattoo gun. Here, you can wipe your tears after you lose. All the results are in my folder. And the winner is Eric. I'm so proud of you, son. This victory is well deserved. Hold on, he gave me the worst tattoo ever. I bought new glasses and saw it for myself. Shame on you. What is this? The contest is rigged. Eric is the absolutely worst tattoo artist. Run, son. I can't watch. Let's go.
Wow.
The gun will be mine anyway.